Hello everyone! To feel means to experience something physical or emotional. Here are some examples containing the form of the verb to feel in the past participle felt. I think everyone has felt like an outsider. Do you know anyone who has felt scared because they don't know the answer? Now, write a sentence using felt in the past participle and improve your English.